All righty, good evening. How's everybody doing tonight? Woo! All right. I'm going to get this mic kind of hot. Hope it doesn't feed back on there. Well, I appreciate you guys coming down to support professional wrestling. I'm going to do something, though, since we're so small tonight. You folks up here and up here in the bleachers, why don't you come on down and grab a chair if you want. You don't have to sit in the bleachers if you don't want to. Come on down to the chairs. I want you to be comfortable. Thank you for coming out on Mother's Day. To all the mothers out there, happy Mother's Day to you. Secondly, I do want to make sure that we recognize our military veterans and active military. If you're either or, please stand up for us. If you're a veteran or active military. Thank you for your service to our country. We'll be a small but mighty crowd. It's been a little while since professional wrestling has been here in Pendleton. I know you had a small show come through last year sometime, and it was bad weather and a bad promotion. Oh, I said that out loud, sorry. Anyways, thank you. You guys ready for some wrestling action tonight?
Yeah.
Hey, man, hey. I know Pendleton pretty well. I think you guys can do just a little bit better than that. Are you ready for some wrestling tonight?
Yeah!
Woo! Right, that's more like it. Before we get started, I want to make sure that we